as project. Use your good voice over voice. Project here and ask your question.
Who are your favorite characters to play?
Who are your favorite characters to play?
Of course, She-Ra. But only because of you guys. Because when you come up to me and tell me how it affected your lives, then you give me an added dimension that I need to hear from myself through that. And so I love her. And actually, the truth is, I started thinking about some of the things she says. And even coming to the con this time, I haven't been to anyone since COVID started coming up. And I started listening to Sheila. She actually gave me her, I swear, on my life. And so, you know, it does affect most of the time. The most annoying one. Yes, I'm sure you thought it was annoying too. And she was supposed to be. But who are you calling Miss Clark? Oh, Sheila. I can't stand her. But she likes me. And I love you like a little, it was just a small role for Disney and an avatar. I just played Grandam and Katara and Sokka. You both found him for a reason. Now you're just being disinvited with this.
Now, like, shut up, you're banished.
William Shatner.